歡迎大家又翻返嚟到 Brain B 嘅 channel 啦。咁我哋上一次咧睇咗 Chapter 17啦，咁啊睇下我哋嘅個腦點樣喺一個 adolescence 啊，到infant 啊，到 adolescence 再到 adulthood， 最後咧到 senescence， 咁啊個腦點樣去一路去變化啦？你見到一啲 ventricle 啦，可能會 dilate 啦，可能有 atrophy 啦等等。咁所以咧喺今次呢個 chapter 咧，我哋就跳出翻個 developmental biology。就去睇翻一啲比較係一啲 medical 嘅嘢噶啦，咁所以喺第18啦、19啦、20啦、21咁啦，我哋全部都會睇一啲 medical aspects of neurology 嘅。例如我哋今次咧，我哋先嚟睇一個 addiction， 一啲 drug abuse 啊，或者係一啲唔同嘅藥物等等。然後再到 chapter 19咧，我哋會睇一啲 imaging 嘅 techniques 嘅，例如一啲 CT scan 啊、X-ray 啊、MRI 啊、SPECT 啊、PET scan 啊等等。再到後面咧，我哋有兩個 chapter 啦，去睇一啲唔同嘅 infection 啦，或者係其他嘅一啲 neurological disorders 啊。咁所以我哋先嚟睇第一個 chapter 18啦，咁啊叫 addiction and reward circuitry。咁其實我哋睇一個 addiction 咧，我哋有幾樣嘢要去睇嘅。最基本第一樣嘢啦，究竟個 drug 叫咩名啦？個 drug 個 category 係啲乜嘢啦？佢係一種 depressant， 佢係一啲 stimulant。佢係一啲可以令人hallucinate 嘅，或者佢個 background 就個 drugs 係啲咩咧？呢只 drugs 係亞洲比較常用啲啊，歐洲比較常用啲啊等等，或者係呢只 drugs 係比較平啲啊、貴啲啊、比較 common 啦、比較 rare 咧咁。咁第四樣嘢啦，就是、effects of drugs 啊，例如佢係一個 hallucinating drugs 啊，佢係一個可以係令人掹掹頓頓啊，或者係俾人有一種 euphoria 嘅感覺啊，或者係呢啲 drugs 係有啲咩嘅效果咧，對人有啲咩 impact 咧咁。咁第五樣嘢咧，就我哋想睇一個 drug 佢嘅 mechanism， 究竟佢喺個腦入邊發生緊啲乜嘢事，令到個 drug 帶出一個咁嘅effect 出嚟。然後第六樣嘢要去睇咧，就係一個 treatment of 一啲 drug abuse 啊，例如我哋有冇一啲pharmacological treatment 咧？係咪可以食藥去解決呢？如果我唔食藥啦，有冇一啲 therapy 係 non-pharmacological 嘅咧？例如係一啲 behavioural therapy 咁，一啲行為上嘅治療，唔一定係藥物上嘅一啲介入。咁我都會去睇曬呢六樣嘢嘅。咁當然啦，唔係每一隻drugs 咧都可以講得曬六樣嘢嘅。有啲嘅 background 可能冇咁多啦，有啲嘅 effect 可能我哋會講詳細一啲啦。有一啲嘅 drug 嘅 treatment 可能我哋會講得比較簡略一啲啦，咁但係咧，我哋可以 bear in mind 呢六樣嘢，我哋去考慮一個 drug 嘅時候去睇嘅。咁另一樣嘢啦，就係咧，因為我哋每一個 addiction 啦，定係 drug 啦，要產生 addiction 咧，其實係一種 reward circuitry 嚟嘅，一種 reward seeking behaviour。人嘅 addiction 咧，係因為佢 intake 咗某一隻藥物之後咧，一個 substance 啊。佢會產生一種 euphoria 啊，或者佢係有一種 reward 嘅感覺，咁所以不斷去做咧，其實某程度佢個腦咧係依賴咗呢啲咁樣嘅毒品，咁所以咧佢就會有一個佢個 reward circuitry 就好 active 啦，佢需要尋求更多嘅一啲獎勵啊，去 satisfy 佢嗰個 reward circuitry。咁因為 reward circuitry 啦，你一定係關啲 hippocampus 啊、amygdala 啊、cingulate cortex 啊等等。咁所以咧，講到呢度咧，其實都要去 remind 翻 the limbic system 入邊有啲咩 neurotransmitters 咧，有啲乜嘢 nuclei 咧係 involved 咧咁。咁所以咧，我哋都會去睇翻 reward circuitry 嘅。咁我哋先嚟睇翻 reward circuitry 啦。咁其實第一樣嘢咧，我哋去睇咧就係咩叫 reward circuitry。reward circuitry 咧係去 provide 啲 stimulating 啊、rewarding 啊或者 pleasurable 嘅 effects 嘅。咁一啲 reward circuitry 啦，佢可以係去 reinforce 一啲 behaviours 嘅，例如一啲reward seeking 或者 addiction， 甚至例如之前講過嘅一啲 conditional learning 咁。咁 conditional learning 咧，你俾一啲獎勵佢，佢會幫你去做某一啲嘢，咁其實入邊都會關一個 reward circuitry 事嘅。咁喺成個 reward circuitry 咧，個 centre of it 咧就係一個 nucleus accumbens 啊。咁 nucleus accumbens 啦，喺一啲amygdala 嘅附近啦，咁佢係同 amygdala 啊、prefrontal cortex 啊、hippocampus 啊、ventral tegmental area 係好有關係嘅。咁你見到呢個係一個 reward circuitry 啦 ，right？ 因為 amygdala 咧一定係同 emotion 有關噶。咁所以既然一個 reward circuitry 同埋一個 amygdala 咧係有一個聯繫嘅時候咧，你可以知道啦，一個人攞咗 reward 之後，佢會有一啲 emotion， 例如一個 euphoria。咁因為佢同 amygdala 有關係嘅。咁另外啦 ，prefrontal cortex 咧係同一啲 logical 啊、一啲 executive function 啊有關係嘅。咁但係你又見到啦 ，nucleus accumbens 同 prefrontal cortex 之間又有 connection 喎。咁所以可以知道啦，一啲你 seek reward 嘅時候咧，係會影響你嘅 behaviors 嘅。OK， 你唔單止有 emotional change， 你仲會有一個 behavioral change 嘅。Hippocampus 啦，我哋同 memory 有關係啦。啊，一個 consolidating， 我發覺咧係一個 reward seeking 嘅 memory 嚟嘅。至於啦 ，ventral tegmental area 啦，係 dopaminergic 啦。咁凡係 dopaminergic 嘅嘢咧，咁一定可能會同一啲 motor 嘅 motor function 有關係啦，或者同 emotion 有關係啦。咁啊，再一個同一個同類基本上係。咁你見到啦，有四個唔同嘅 systems 啦。咁其實最重要嘅都係 dopaminergic 噶啦。喺 dopaminergic 嘅咧，咁其實係有個 VTA 啦 ，ventral tegmental area 啦，或 ventral tegmental area。咁 ventral tegmental area 咧，平時係俾人 inhibit 咗嘅。佢平時咧有啲GABAergic 嘅 interneurons 咧，就會 disable 咗一啲 VTA 入邊嘅一啲 dopaminergic 嘅 neurons 嘅。咁但係咧，當你個 PAG 啦，一個 periaqueductal gray area 啦，因為之前講過啦，即使喺一個 nociception 入邊啦 ，nociception 啦，我哋都有一啲 noxious 嘅 control 啦。咁包括個 PAG 啦，啊 PAG 佢有一個encephalinergic 嘅一個 neurons 啦，有 encephalins，OK，encephalins 係 inhibitory 噶嘛。咁所以 PAG 嘅 encephalinergic neurons 咧，佢可以 inhibit 呢啲咁嘅 GABA。GABAergic 嘅 interneurons， 咁當你 inhibit 咗 GABAergic 嘅 interneurons 嘅時候咧，咁佢就會 disinhibit 呢個 ventral tegmental area。咁因為 disinhibit 咗啦，咁所以 VTA 咧就可以 release 翻一個 dopamine into nucleus accumbens 啊、prefrontal cortex 啊、hippocampus 啊、amygdala 咁啊，咁就 excite 曬呢啲全部嘅 area 啦。咁第二就 glutamatergic 啦，咁 glutamatergic 啦，咁都係一個 excitatory 啦。咁所以咧，佢一個 glutamine 咧，佢可以glutamate 咧，佢可以係去 excite 翻一啲 nucleus accumbens 啦。咁 nucleus accumbens 係一個 centre of reward system。咁所以咧，你有一啲 glutamate 嘅時候咧，咁就可以令到一個 reward circuitry 係 active 啦。你覺得有一個 reward seeking 嘅一個 euphoria 啦。咁另外啦，一啲noradrenergic 啦、norepinephrine 啦咁。咁 norepinephrine 啦，因為佢係同你 attention 啊有關啦，咁所以一啲 locus coeruleus 啊，佢會 send 一啲 norepinephrine， 咁就 potentiate 個 actions of neurons in nucleus accumbens 嘅。咁佢唔單止 potentiate 到啦，咁另外你可以去大約估到啦，就係既然一個 norepinephrine 係同 attention arousal 有關係嘅時候咧，咁 reward circuitry 咧都會同一啲 attention 啊 arousal 係有關係啦。咁第四啦，啲 serotonin 啦，咁 serotonin 啦，咁佢亦可以係 release of serotonin 啦，就可以去 potentiate 一個 release of dopamine 啦 into 一個 nucleus accumbens。咁啊，同樣地啦 ，serotonin 啦，唔單止係一個potentiate 一啲 release of dopamine 啦，佢亦可以係令到例如有一啲唔同嘅 resting arousal 啊，或者係一啲。一啲唔同嘅感覺啊，咁一啲 emotion 嘅一啲 affective aspect， 咁所以你可以見到咧，其實一個 reward circuitry 咧，佢入邊關嘅啲 neurotransmitters 啊，同埋一啲 brain 嘅 areas 咁咧，都係同你嘅 resting arousal 啊、attention 啊、reward 啊、emotion 啊，全部都有關係嘅。咁我哋知道咗一個 reward circuitry 之後咧，我哋要去睇就係、咁 addiction 究竟係咩事咧 ？addiction 咧一定係 rely on 一個 reward circuitry 噶啦。你一個 reward circuitry 咧，類似係有一種 tolerance 嘅 effect。如果你去做某一個行為，你會得到一個 reward， 咁你會覺得好開心啦。咁但係咧，人咧就唔會滿足嘅。人咧就會必須會去做更多嘅呢個行為，去追求翻嗰個 reward 出嚟。 但係咧，你越做得多嘅時候咧，個 threshold 啊係會越高啊。咩意思咧？就係、是、有一個個 effect of 你嗰個 action，effect of 個 behaviour 或者個 effect of 個 reward 係會 diminish 咗嘅，係會減低咗嘅。所以你有一個 repeated ingestion of 個 drug 啊，或者係一個 repeated 嘅一個 reward seeking behaviour 咧，其實係令到你嗰個 reward 嘅 effect 咧 diminish 咗。所以有些人他們吃朱古力感，他們可能一開始吃一粒就覺得很開心了，但到後來他可能要吃整條才會開心了，然後再到後來一點要吃整袋才開心了，或者再到後期一點一路吃一路吃一路吃，他都覺得未滿足的。你可以看到這些這樣的 addiction， 例如在朱古力的情況就令人黏肥，如果是一個 drug 的情況就令人有一些一啲好 deteriorating 嘅 effects on health 啦。係啦，咁所以咧，言下之意就係咧，如果你要係去你要係去產生翻同一個 effect 嘅話咧，你一定要 increase 個 dose 去 produce a constant effect 嘅。咁另外可以留意咧，就係一個 drug 啊，我講 tolerance effect 嘅話咧。你係講緊一個 depressant effect 嘅 ，OK，depressant effect 啊。咁 reasons 嚟講啦，咁例如有啲 habituation of the brain to the drug 啦，例如你個 brain habituated 咗嘅，就例如之前啦一啲例如之前嘅之前 aplysia 咁啦，你有一啲 sea slugs 啦，咁 sea slugs 去俾人去有個siphon 嘅一個 withdrawal reflex 咁啦，入邊都有 habituation 啦。咁同樣地啦，或者係一啲 liver 啦，可能多咗啲 enzyme， 所以可以去 metabolize 個 drugs more quickly 啦。咁又同時間咧有個 sensitization 嘅 ，sensitization 咧可以 increase 嗰個 stimulating effect of 個 drug 嘅。咁你有 tolerance effect 之外咧，咁第三樣嘢咧，或者係最重要嗰樣嘢咧，就係有個 withdrawal effect。withdrawal effect 咧就係當你去習慣咗啦，你 habituated to 一個 drug 嘅時候咧。你好想要更多個同一樣嘅 drug 嘅，你好想去不斷 increase 個 dose 嘅。但係當你咧突然間你去 withdraw 嗰個 use of 個 drug 嘅時候咧，你會 develop 一啲 symptoms 啦，例如可能係 depression 啊，或者可能係一啲anhedonia 啊，或者可能有其他例如 nausea 啊等等好多唔同嘅 withdraw effect 嘅。咁所以點解例如有些人他們吃毒品可能會用一些美沙酮 methadone 去做一個 treatment， methadone 它的 effect 比較小一點，對那個 health 的 impact 都低一點，所以它可以用 methadone 去慢慢去 treat 這個一些 drug abuse， 去令到不會有 withdrawal effect， 因為如果你即時停了一個 drug abuse 的時候那會有 withdrawal effect， 那個人會頂不順，所以就用一個比較容易接受一些的比較好一啲嘅 methadone， 咁啊呢個 methadone 咧去 replace 嗰個 original drug， 咁你 replace 咗佢咧，咁就可以減低一個 withdrawal effect， 又慢慢一路去 reduce 翻個 dosage， 咁就去 treat 咗一個drug 啦，或者叫 cessation 啦，一個 drug cessation 啦。咁基本上咧，我哋喺第一 part 咧，我哋去睇咗就係 addiction 嘅 concept 係點啦。個 reward circuitry 係點樣去發生啦？咁接下來咧，我哋咧 part two 咧，我哋就會去睇下一啲唔同種類嘅 drugs， 例如有啲 cocaine 啊、opioids 啊、alcohol 啊，或者再睇下一啲唔同嘅 psychostimulants 啊，甚至係啲 hallucinogens 啊，咁啊如此類推啦，一路睇落去啦，咁係啦。咁所以咧，依個就係 part one 啦。咁我哋下次又再睇 part two 啦。咁啊 ，see you guys very soon and。Enjoy BrainBee, enjoy neuroscience, and that's all. Bye bye.